beautiful first Sunday of fall along the mighty Mississippi in the Crescent City of New Orleans. A few blocks away, the Mercedes-Benz Superdome for 46 years, home of the New Orleans Saints. But tonight, welcome the Green Bay Packers on NBC's Sunday Night Football. And hi, everyone. Mike Tirico sliding for Al Michaels this week with Chris Collinsworth. Yeah, I did the slide thing right away. I know. Michelle Tafoya, of course, right before kickoff. So we have the Saints here. They're 1-1. Beat Brady and the Bucks in the opener and then lost in Vegas on Monday night. And then the Packers, 43 and 42 points. Chris, they look great. But this is a treat. Fifth time these two guys meet, two future Hall of Famers in Aaron Rodgers and Drew Brees head-to-head.
Yeah, and let's start with Aaron Rodgers, probably off to one of the hottest starts of his career. He's been fantastic. He and Matt LaFleur got together, and this offense is starting to look special. For Drew Brees, not one of his hottest starts, only one completion over 20 yards. But this whole idea that Drew Brees can't throw a deep ball is just out of control right now.
We'll get into that. Neither one has their top receiver. Now, these guys are at the top of the marquee. But we don't have supporting cast. We have co-stars in the backfield with Aaron Jones and Alvin Kamara.
And, Mike, honestly, these might be the two best receivers in the game out here tonight. Very complete players. They are tremendous pass catchers, tremendous runners, tremendous having you here with us tonight. Can't wait. Let's get started.
It's going to be a good one. These are perennials. They usually contend for the division every year. They won their divisions last year at 13-3. Here we go with the Packers and the Saints. A lot of stars for you on Sunday Night Football.
Sunday Night Football is brought to you by Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% on car insurance. And by Hyundai.